Oh, that is so funny.
It's hard to tell just by looking.
Good boy.
This is retirement.
You want a couple more? We have two new chimps here, the males, Bernie and Eddie. Eddie is 20 years old and Bernie is 16, and they are brothers.
Bernie and Eddie are the new kids on this block. These entertainment vets have been in movies and commercials. Now this duo has booked their last gig at the chimpanzee exhibit at the Oakland Zoo.
There you go, Mr. Man. Good boy. They just amaze me every single day. We make a real effort to spread their feeding.
Zookeeper Margaret Rouser is passionate about her chimps. She says there are around 2,000 adult chimps in the U.S., many living in sanctuaries and private homes.
Do you guys have any other questions?
She wants to get the word out that chimps don't make good pets.
Hi, pretty girl.
Or good movie stars.
That they're just sort of funny animals that are out there for our entertainment. When you see chimps in film and TV, generally you're seeing a very young chimp. People don't realize that they're real cute as babies, but they grow up. And a full-grown chimp is 5 to 6 times the strength of an adult man. And you can't manage them. The males are a little bit bigger than the females are.
Bernie and Eddie got too big to be handled, but their new digs are a perfect fit. They share their space with a half dozen other chimps, both guys and gals. No babies are expected here, though. The zoo wants to keep spots open for other chimps needing to retire. In Oakland, Jennifer Mistreau, CBS 5.